Hi, this is Poonam Sharma and welcome to Sadbhavna News. The Supreme Court on Thursday issued notice to Center, Google, Amazon and Facebook WhatsApp over a petition filed by CPI MP Binoy Biswam seeking data protection of transactions made over UPIs. A three-judge bench headed by CJIA S.A. Bobde said, "We will issue notice. Here there is apprehension that the entire regime of payments will commence before the entire regulatory framework is put in place." Senior advocate Shyam Diwan, appearing for Biswam, said that RBI issued an order in April 2018 asking these multinational firms to ensure data transacted on these forums is secured in a server within India. This was to be complied by October 2018. This was not done, Diwan said. He further informed the court that WhatsApp stores data with its parent company Facebook, having server outside India.
Powered by Arthros Clinic, a dedicated center for arthroscopy and sports injuries.